You ever go to Nigeria?
Yes, I was just there in March.
What's it like?
I love Nigeria. I love going because it's where I'm from.
You're not born there.
I'm born here, but it's where my family is from. When I go to where my parents are from, I can connect with the beginning of my story, you know, my ancestral story. You meet the elders there, and these are the people who informed the people that raised me, bore me, and in some way made me who I am.
Your roots.
Yeah, and you can feel it.
Where do you think we stand now in this country? Are you concerned?
Yes, I am concerned. I'm a child of immigrants. I'm a child of people who came here believing in the American dream and the pursuit of happiness
Me
and
too.
Greatness for all. I'm a child whose parents survived civil war and worked hard for a better life for their children. My life growing up, my mom, she used to say to me and my siblings, my American dream is for you to be able to live your dream, because this is the only country that can do that.
Still hope it happens.
I still hope it happens for everyone.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King now and watch new episodes every day.